Stations of the Cross, Then and Now, by Father Dennis McBride, the audiobook.
On your own Via Dolorosa, in the midst of your own suffering, you are mindful, dear Lord, to alert the women to the approaching time when they will surely walk their way of sorrows.
Narrated by Nicole Barber, Father Dennis McBride, and Julie Etchingham.
In 2005, Banksy created a stenciled image on the wall of the West Bank in Bethlehem, known as Girl and a Soldier. While it is not easy to interpret Banksy's image, it is something of a warning against assuming people as hostile because of their religion or ethnicity. Every day, people get hammered because they belong to the wrong country, or colour, or creed.
A lot of people think of the Via Dolorosa as a road that existed in Jerusalem 2,000 years ago. And when you look around the world today, you realise that that road that Jesus walked is being walked by millions of people. The Via Dolorosa, it's one of the crowded highways in life.
The hour has come. The Son of Man is betrayed into the hands of sinners. Get up. Let us be going. See, my betrayer is at hand.
Scriptures, reflections, modern metaphors, and prayers. In each station, Father Dennis McBride challenges himself to make a connection between the classical 14 Stations of the Cross and images and stories of the modern world to bring such an ancient narrative up to date.
But swear by thyself that at my death thy Son shall shine as he shines now and heretofore. And having done that, thou hast done. I fear no more.
The Stations of the Cross, Then and Now. The audiobook. By Redemptorist Publications. Find it now at www.rpbooks.co.uk.